from the San Diego Padres. This one's driven out toward right center field. Hit pretty well. J.B. Shuck moving back on it. He's on the track. Jumps up and it's off the wall. Escobar strolling into second. Now he's thinking about going to third. Eaton's throw is a good one, but Escobar in there with a triple. And if Yunel had been hustling the entire way, it would have been a stand-up triple.
Especially with Eaton's arm out in the outfield.